Okay, there's a program that runs on this computer that runs just fine. We run it here in this Alliance folder, and it's got these